Rock actually feels a lot drier today, so that's some good news. Yeah, sick exposure bra. There you go. Oh man, that's the top. All right, well, guess you could say this is the summit. There's the ridge. There's the Williwaw Lakes. There's the other ridge, the traditional way to come up. And the time is 2 hours, 43 minutes, and 48 seconds. That's the fastest I've ever gone up Williwaw. Oh my God. It's kind of foggy actually. I've been sweating in this thing. That ramp though. All right, so you see all that rock that fell down? My guess is this is what happens when there's an earthquake. Sometimes the mountains decide to let go. Really makes you wonder what would happen if there was another big one, like the one in the 60s.